Aw, animals.
Pitbull saves boy from deadly swarm of bees. A heroic pitbull rescued an 8-year-old Oregon City boy from a swarm of bees after she dragged him to safety by the leg of his pants. Jesse Cole Shaver was playing with his older sister and some friends near a creek down an embankment behind their apartment complex when one of the kids stepped on a rotten log and unleashed a swarm of bees. Jesse was stuck at the bottom of the hill and stung 24 times as the other kids were able to run to safety. That's when Hades, their pit bull, came to the rescue and raced down the embankment and grabbed Jesse by his pant leg and hauled him up the hill. Hades saw me and came, and she dragged me up to the grass and stopped and let me crawl on her back and took me to my mom, Jesse said. Jesse's older sister, Jasmine Jones, was stung 5 times and had to use an EpiPen because she's allergic to bees. Both kids were taken to the hospital for treatment and were released a few hours later.
Get the Tomo News mobile phone app, uncut and uncensored. Search for Tomo News in the Apple App Store or Google Play, or see the links in the description of this video.